Hello my dears, welcome back to the class. So last class we saw a small family with grandparents, sister, father, mother and a boy, right? Today we are going to discuss about a small bird. All are ready? So look into page number 74. Nanny chidiya, that means a small bird. Listen. Chee chee chee. See? Somewhere it's a sound. What is it? Chee chee chee. Awaaz sunkar nawaaz barande mein aaya. So, listening to the voice, nawaaz came to the veranda. Usne dekha ki ek pyari nanni si chidiya कुर्सी के पास गिर पड़ी है. So नवाज saw a small bird have fallen near the chair. Then what happened? नवाज ने चिड़िया को उठा लिया, पानी पिलाया. नवाज lifted the bird and gave it some water. फिर एक छोटी सी टोकरी में आराम करने छोड़ दिया. And टोकरी means basket. And he left the bird in a small basket to take rest. Kuch din baad, chidiya apne pang parsane lagi. So, after some day, chidiya started to beat its feather. Okay? So, the chidiya is becoming cute. Surli awaz mein gaane lagi. So, it started to sing sweetly. नवाज ने चिड़िया को एक सुंदर पिंजरे में बंद किया. See, so what did नवाज do? नवाज did not like it to leave itself. So he caged it in a beautiful cage. अब से चिड़िया चुप हो गई. So चिड़िया started to become silent. When it was in the basket, it was happy. Now it is in the cage and the bird is not at all happy. पंख नहीं पसारे, गाना नहीं सुनाया. The bird is sitting quietly. It was not beating its feather. It was not singing. So see, the bird is feeling sad. नवाज को बहुत दुख हुआ. नवाज felt sad. Why? Because the bird is not singing and not beating its feather. उसने पूछा, ओ चिड़िया, तुम इतनी उदास क्यों? So नवाज asked the bird, Oh my bird, why are you silent? What happened to you? Where's your song? Why are you not singing? मैं अपने माँबाप से मिलना चाहती हूँ. So, I like to meet my parents. Will you please help me? But it's not able to meet the parents because now I am caged. But I want to see my parents. Will you please help me? तू उठ जा. सो नवाज फेल्ट सैड एंड लेट द बर्ड फ्लाई. हाउ डिड यू लेट द बर्ड फ्री? ही ओपन द केज फॉर द बर्ड. नवाज ने पिंजरा खोल दिया, चिड़िया उठ गई, वह बहुत खुश हुई. सी, नवाज ओपन द केज एंड द बर्ड फ्लू अवे एंड नवाज ऑल्सो वॉज हैप्पी एंड द बर्ड ऑल्सो वॉज हैप्पी. सो व्हाट डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड फ्रॉम दिस लेसन? You should not cage a bird because bird should be flew freely. Now you are feeling very difficulty because you are not allowed to go out to play or not allowed to go to school. So you are also feeling bad, right? The same way the bird is also feeling unsafe, feeling safe, but also it is feeling lonely. It does not meet its other mates. So, it's feeling very lonely. So, my dear children, please don't cage a bird. Okay? So, that was our lesson. I think all have understood the lesson. So, thank you for listening and let us meet in the next class. Thank you very much.